My company has been running since 2003. I've got partnerships with big blue chip companies who develop great technology. This is a great idea. It will change the world. Currently, there's a drought and dam levels are at 25%. Our smart drain technology creates rain and ensures that there's continuous rainfall for plants to grow and for the harvest to be great, and then for people to drink water.
Mr. Magale, you can make it rain.
Yes, we can make it rain with our technology.
How does that technology work to make it rain?
Well, the procuring government department or a farming association will come to us and say, we need rain, let's say in the Western Cape. Then they procure the system from us for 30 million rands. And then afterwards,
for how much?
Deploy.
How much?
30 million rands.
How did you cost that?
Well, basically, it's an annual license. Yeah. We pay the 30 million rand for annual guaranteed continuous rainfall and a good production of the harvest.
Where is this Western Cape?
Well, anyone, Western Cape.
The Western Cape needed it for the last 6 months. Why didn't they pay you?
Well, we don't know, because like we did send them an email and say we've got the system running.
I pay you 30 million to make it rain there? Because it's drought.
If you can pay us now, we'll go make it rain today.
Sure.
Yes. I'm from a bloodline of kings.
You got something to prove to us that this works?
Well, when we were testing the prototype, it rained for 3 weeks in Pretoria, 3 continuous weeks in Pretoria.
When you were testing it?
Yes.
So how long ago was that?
Well, it was in 2014.
And it hasn't rained since?
Because people haven't procured it, because it was on a testing phase. Right now, the system is available for purchasing procurement.
I'm dumbstruck here at the moment.
I really want to get this. So you have one last chance to convince me. So Geography 101 says water starts from the ground, gets heated up and it evaporates. It hits some mountains, it then condenses. The sun hits it from the top. The rain droplets become too heavy. As a result, rains fall. Your app, where in that value chain does it operate?
The whole value chain. So basically, it helps the whole value chain, like you said, version of rain. Condense the water from the ground, condense it into the atmosphere and make it rain naturally, like a normal rain.
Mr. Magale, you sound like a smart guy.